Who would have thought that was bulging the back of the net? Not quite, though.
Saw the goal and went for it. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
And this attack coming from Rangers. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Oh, well, it wasn't such a good cross after all. Java. Played back. And in he goes with the tackle. The referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes.
2 minutes added time.
And here's the shot. What a fine save. Well, with a second leg to come as well, Alan, I think both teams have been rather feeling their way into the first leg of this quarter. Second half underway now in this EuroLeague quarter-final.
Yeah, it's going to be an interesting tussle, I think, tactically as much as anything else, Martin.
Rangers can attack now. Gets his foot in there. Goalkeeper has to go in there. Good forward play from them. Let's hear about a penalty elsewhere from Alan McInally.
It's a penalty for Napoli. He's put the ball down on the spot. Here he comes. Oh, he went for massive power off the crossbar and blasted over. 51 minutes played. It remains 0-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Challenges for the ball. I see a substitute coming on for the away team here. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
A timely challenge. Quick change of possession here. We've had an hour gone here, and there's still 30 minutes left. They're passing so well out there. Now they've got the ball, let's see what they can do with it. One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. Alan McInally is our man watching elsewhere. Alan, what have you got to tell us?
It's a goal for Napoli. 69 minutes played. 1-0.
Cheers, Alan. Through pass. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. And he heads it for goal. They're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. And here comes the counter-attack. Left the defenders trailing now. Here's a chance.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Oh, he's a good goalkeeper, this lad, and he showed it there with a fine reflex save to keep it 0-0.
Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Well, this is great teamwork. the way they're knocking the ball around. And we have 9 remaining minutes. And the pass not completed, really. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Harry Forrester, well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. Attacking well here. We've got 2 added minutes, that's been signalled now. On to the attack now. Holt. Well, there it is, final whistle, and it's finished 0-0. Well, there were lots of moments.
EuroLeague, quarter-final, first leg. Liverpool 0, Galatasaray 1.
In Scotland, the Scottish Cup counts for a great deal, as it should do, of course. It's got a proud history, and these two teams looking to add to that history. One of them will be in the final.
Yeah, just who can produce the best? They've both been in good form this season, but who can do it on the day?
It's Rangers today in our match against Hearts today. Rangers with this lineup today. We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time, I think.
Shots on here. Good try. Only just over the bar. Nicholson. News of a goal from elsewhere, Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Kilmarnock. 6 minutes played, 1-0.
Well, many thanks, Alan McAnally, keeping us up to date as usual. It's a very good interception. It's an open game, but maybe these two guys might have an influence on it if they're... This could be it. Got to be. And they've broken through here with a really good goal. And the celebrations reflect that. The supporters are going crazy. It's a terrific moment for the team. Well, it is the way the modern game is played, isn't it? This kind of breakaway. And they couldn't live with them.
Well, if you've got pace, as this side have, you're always going to be a threat on the counter. It's a wonderful finish.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Connor Salmon. He seems to play at top gear the whole time. There's no change of pace, it's full on.
Yeah, it is. He must be exhausted at the end of each match. I mean, he gives it his all every time.
Good challenge here. On the attack here. Or not, as the case may be.
This is a message for Andy Tubman. That's Andy Tubman. And please return to your vehicle immediately. Thank you.
And here's the shot. Oh, it's a corner via that deflection. Defender.
All about anticipation. He wasn't going to give it up. Got back just in time.
and King. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Martin. And in he goes with the tackle. Good forward play from them. And he headed it goalwards. Now here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage. King. Sandro. O'Halloran. Well, he's threaded the pass through neatly. And here's the cross. Oh, well, it wasn't such a good cross after all. Alan, the floor is yours on this goal again that's given them the lead.
Well, he's known for that. He never panics in these situations and finding that top left beautifully.
Header around a teammate. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Strong challenge. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Attacking well here. Martin. Well, that was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside.
An easy one for the linesman. He was a good couple of yards.
Martin, could be dangerous. Got in the way. Great. Where did the shot go? Terrific stop. The shot's up. Almost grazing the top of the crossbar. Martin, Rangers can attack now. In strongly. And we're hearing there will be three added minutes here. Half time in the semi-final. A narrow lead, but it could be a decisive one. They'll certainly hope so as they head for the dressing room.
Well, first 45, everything went according to plan. They've just got to hold the nerve, and I think they're going to be through.
There's going to be a change here for Rangers. Well, they've had their cups of tea, the fans here at half-time, and it's the Scottish Cup they're thinking of now, and the semi-final, its second half is underway.
Yeah, plenty to admire from that first half.
Free kick given away by the Rangers player. He just lost the plot for a moment. He won't want to lose his place in the game, and his teammates actually getting around him saying, just calm down, you can win us this match.
Yeah, they know how important he is to them because he's one of the best finishers around. They don't want to lose him, that's for sure.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Oh, he's through. And a timely challenge. He's gone too early. He's offside. Martin. I see a substitute coming on for the away team here. Made the challenge well. Rangers with the throw. O'Halloran. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Looking to play his teammate through. Now, here is a chance. Shoots! Here's a chance, goalkeeper exposed. They've got the ball back by that interception. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. On to the attack now.
He's got his shot off now.
And they blocked it then. What a fine save. Forrester. Well, they've been thwarted here. That's a sign of better things to come. Good challenge. Shots on here.
Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, I thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Martin trying to find a way through here. Probing away. He's taken on his man and beaten him.
And here's the shot.
A chance for his second goal of the match. And the goalkeeper determined not to be beaten a second time.
Yeah, I think he was disappointed how he got beaten the first, so made amends there.
That's a really important challenge. They would have been in. Pause for a moment to let in Alan McAnally here with some goal news.
It's a goal for the home team. 77 minutes, please. 1-1.
Well, many thanks, Alan McAnally, keeping his
wonderful chance. Goal! A lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. That really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
They've come out here to put on a show, and we're enjoying it. Everybody except the opposition is enjoying this.
That's not often when you are allowed to create this many chances, so why not? They'll keep on pushing, I'm sure.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
Number 15, Jeremy Forrester.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Good strong tackle. O'Halloran. Strong, fair challenge. Ball's out for a throw, though. Now, they do need an injection of fresh enthusiasm from the bench. Halloran. Rangers can attack now. Nicholson. It goes out wide again. Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared. What we have, we hold. And that's going to be the message until the final whistle, if they're successful, Alan.
Well, they might not have much of an outlet. They've got nobody left up front. They're just defending in numbers, en masse.
The fourth official has indicated,
three more minutes. Attacking now. Great defending there, stopping that attack. So it has finished here at 2-0, and a very good game it was. And they've done it. They've got through the semi-finals, and they are in the final.
It's wonderful feeling, I can vouch for that. Look at the players down there, they are ecstatic.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
Scottish Cup semi-final. Rangers 2, Heart of Midlothian 0.
Well, we are still awaiting the first goals of this tie, a goalless first leg, so it's a one-off match, really.
Yeah, it is. I mean, the home team here did well away to keep a clean sheet here. You would fancy them to score.
It's Rangers today in our match. We'll play Braga. It's game on here in the quarter-final of the Euro League.
Well, they've worked extremely hard to get to this point. Still a way to go, of course, until the final, but a big 90 minutes coming up.
Rangers with this lineup today. Referee giving the player the benefit of the doubt about that, but he's given the free kick. Really anticipating something special from him here today.
What I like about him is his acceleration as much as just that outright pace. He can really leave somebody flat-footed when he's got a mind to it.
And it's a heading chance now. He's missed the target by some distance in the end. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Wants to clear his lines here, but make sure it's a bit more than just hoofing it upfield. Goes in. Martin. Free kick given by the referee to Rangers. No doubt about that. Free kick. To the attack now. Defender to it first. A goal from Villarreal.
It's a goal for Villarreal. 22 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. And the cross is in. That was a good crossing position, but not a good cross. Martin. Wallace. Alan McAnally is our man, watching elsewhere. Alan, what have you got to tell us?
It's a goal for Benfica. 28 minutes, please. 1-0.
Well, many thanks, Alan McAnally, keeping us up to date, as usual. We've got a goal, that's the first one, and I think there'll be a few more to come. Very important goal in the context of the two legs, and they are in the second leg now ahead on aggregate.
I think deservedly so as well, the way that they've played over the two games, but still a bit more work to do.
Score 1-0 in the match and 1-0 on aggregate. Java. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Their throw. Java. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. That certainly helps the goalkeeper and those in the middle to stop the cross like that. Got the tackle in. Promising build-up until that challenge.
And now the shot!
Oh, he had a real go.
Well, you can't knock him. He was in the right place at the right time. Just couldn't provide the finishing touch.
We're hearing there will be three added minutes here. Sandra. He went in well. Well, after the excitement of that first leg, we haven't been shortchanged in the first half of the second leg, have we, Alan? It's been very good to watch. And one team just got their noses in front. Can they keep it?
Yeah, I think they probably can, as long as they defend in the way.
Rangers ready for a substitution. Second half underway now in this EuroLeague quarter-final.
Yeah, it's going to be an interesting tussle, I think, tactically as much as anything else, Martin.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Not a shot on here. He's reached it and turned it aside. Corner coming up for Rangers. Goes for goal with the header. Terrific stop. That's cleared the danger, the header. Well, let's pause for a moment to let in Alan McAnally here with some goal news.
It's the second goal for Benfica. 51 minutes played. 2-0.
Thanks, Alan. Martin. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Java. Substitute coming up for the away team. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Strong challenge.
But he's shot off now.
Well, he's caught offside, trying to get in behind. He'll say that the pass should have come a bit earlier.
He can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
All credit for trying from that distance. It would have been a goal to remember.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. Out for a throw for Rangers. Harry Forrester. Here, the challenge is a good one. He's coming forward with some danger. Advantage play. We love to see it. Read the play well to intercept. Good pass. Getting it forward.
Shot on. Oh, they lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. And that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
Aggregate score 2-0. Twenty minutes now remaining. And they've cut it out. We've got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Clever little back heel. Attacking well here, working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal.
They cope with it well defensively.
Moreno.
The shot's on. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
Goal news from Villarreal.
It's a third goal for Villarreal. 10 minutes remain, 3-0.
Thank you very much, Alan. Not rushing it here. moving from one side to the other. Possession in the midfield area. Martin. We can go to Alamakanali now for news of a goal from elsewhere.
It's a goal for Liverpool. 4 minutes remain. 1-0.
Oh, interesting news again from Alamakanali. Thanks, Alan. Martin. Looking good, this move. And the board shows three added minutes. In comes the challenge. Jabba. At 2-0. Well, the way this competition is staged, it's been a long haul, but on aggregate, they are through into the semi-finals.
Yeah, and I think the opposition, the losers, can have no complaints. They were the deserved victors here.
Euro League, quarter-final, second leg. Galatasaray 1, Liverpool 1. Liverpool won 1-0 on penalties. Scottish Premier League. Heart of Midlothian 1, Ross County 0. Inverness Caledonian Thistle 1, Motherwell 1. St Johnstone 2, Rangers 2. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain Celtic with 78 points. In second, Rangers with 77 points. In third, Aberdeen with 55 points. Bottom of the table, Inverness Caledonian Thistle with 20 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Heart of Midlothian with 29 points. Yes.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the match. Martin Tyler here. Alan Smith sitting alongside me.
Thank you, Martin. Looking forward to this.
It's going to be very tough for the opposition today to break down the home team's defence. When you look at the stats, very few teams have broken them down.
Well, some people call this side boring, but not for me, because they just love their clean sheets, don't they?
Rangers with this lineup today. Well, we've gone with a shot on here. Well, this is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given. Well, looking at this team now, they're in contention still, just about, with four league games to go.
I think they'll be pleased with that, Martin, the way things have gone, to still be in with a chance as a result for them, I think.
Oh, he's hit it too high. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Makes the challenge here. Well, this is how this team can play sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Sandro. And it's Rangers trying to attack here. Now he's looking for support. Tries the through pass.
The shot's on! Taking the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Halloran got it back again from his teammate, got the tackle in. De La Rosa gone on one possession back with that tackle. Goal news from Aberdeen.
It's a goal for Aberdeen,
and he could get away here.
Saw the goal and went for it.
That keeper saved it, but it's still alive here. Strong challenge. Martin. That's nimble play to get over the slight tackle. Cut out the pass. Goal news from Aberdeen.
It's a goal for the visitors. 27 minutes played. 1-1.
Thank you very much, Alan. Could make a chance with this tackle. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Barton. There's good probe. This could be a chance.
It's a shot now. Great save by a diving goalkeeper.
Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. He could cross it now. Shots on here.
Terrific stop.
Corner for Rangers. And he goes for goal with his head. Back into play off the crossbar. Sandro. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. And that's one for the goalkeeper, I think. Played it back to him. Sandro, there's some potential in this move. Good challenge here.
And the ball has gone up to indicate three added minutes. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
It's a good place to win the ball here.
So it's half time and we're. Rangers ready for a substitution. Well, they've got the ball back now in the middle of the field. Good forward play from them.
To put them in front.
Good save.
The defenders managed to get in the way there. He's got his shot off now.
Sandro. Oh, he's gone for the back heel. Well, let's hear from Alan McInally, who's got news of a sending off at the game he's watching.
It's a red card for the visitors. They're down to 10 men. 53 minutes, please. It remains 1-0.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McInally. Thanks, Alan. Tackle here. Good awareness by the referee to play the advantage here. One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. O'Halloran. Now that's a throw. Sandra. And it's Rangers.
And shoots!
Well, we're still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying. Going to be a change here for Rangers. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. Rangers have the ball back. Martin. Some players limbering up for the away team. Substitution in the offing. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Cut out the pass. Well, they're trying hard to get in front here. Well read by the defender. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
I think one of the strides to go back and help out with that defence. It's all hands to the pump now.
Free kick given away by the Rangers play. Well, they're going to have to play now a man light. It is a striker, so the midfield and defence will stay intact.
Yeah, I think so. Maybe one of those midfielders just supporting the other lad up front whenever he can.
Possession isn't everything in football. You can have considerably less and still win, but at the moment neither side dominating the use of the ball.
No, they're not. We've seen some good passing moves, to be fair. It's not been possession for possession's sake.
Out for a throw for Rangers. It's a change here, and I think it might be a tactical one. Sandro trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Great place to win it back. And in the shot goal.
Oh, he's a good goalkeeper, this lad, and he showed it there with a fine reflex save to keep it 0-0.
Barton. I've seen this so often with these two teams. A late goal can decide it. It would decide it if we get one now. On to the attack now.
Defender to it first.
He's got support here. Good football between these two. Nice passing.
And here's the shot. And a chance he hasn't been able to take.
Well, it's one of the best opportunities of the match, that. And he should. He knows he should have done better.
That's a good spot by the defender.
We could be in.
Really, he's got his shot off now.
It's a crucial corner here, and this might be their last chance.
Heads it towards goal. The pressure's on the defenders now. It's a corner. Goes for it with a fist.
And the cross comes in now. Somehow he saved it. Well, there we are, the game is over. And amazingly, no goals in it, despite all the action. 0-0, the final score. What?
Scottish Premier League. Inverness Caledonian Thistle 1, Kilmarnock 1. Motherwell 1, Heart of Midlothian 2, St Johnstone 1, Celtic 0. Now let's see what effect that's had on the league standings. At the top of the table remain Celtic with 78 points. In second, Rangers with 77 points. In third, Aberdeen with 55 points. Bottom of the table, Inverness Caledonian Thistle. Scottish Premier League. Kilmarnock 1, Ross County 0. So what do those results mean to the league table? At the top of the table remain Celtic with 78 points. In second, Rangers with 77 points. In third, Aberdeen with 55 points. Bottom of the table, Inverness Caledonian Thistle with 20 points. And then, reading up the table, second bottom, Heart of Midlothian, with 29 points.
Everybody talks about this as being even harder than the final itself, the semi-final. No one remembers the semi-final losers. It's one of the great cliches of these competitions. EuroLeague semi-final today, and one of these teams is going to be a loser, but the winner has a lot to look forward to.
Well, they have, and that's the carrot, isn't it? Gets through to that final. It's a hard slog at times to get this far, so it's who can handle the occasion. I think Martin better.
Our match today is Galatasaray against Rangers. This is the team news for Galatasaray. Fernando Muslera starts in goal. Lucas Podolski is the main striker today. Filippo Giacoletti is the referee for this game. This could be epic in the EuroLeague. It is the semi-final and we are underway.
Well, so much at stake, that goes without saying, and who can handle the occasion better?
We're going to have to restart with a throw. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Supporting player alongside. There goes the cross. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Here comes the cross.
The shot's on.
He's had to go full stretch. Aurelien Tchedjou. Here's a chance to attack. In quickly. Martin. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Shots on here. Good work by the goalkeeper. That's good. Possibly. I'm booking this. Well, if they go in, of course, everybody goes, wow, what a great decision. If they don't...
But it's 1 in 100, that, isn't it? And I don't think this player is the sort capable of finding the back of the net from that distance.
Nigel de Jong. Cavander. Was good progress with this attack. Podolski!
And shoots!
Take the chance with the shot there.
Yeah, I thought he might have done better there. Had a bit of time and space. Good position.
Hill. Martin. And it's Rangers trying to attack here. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Goal news from Villarreal.
It's a goal for Benfica. 30 minutes played, 1-0.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McInally. Thanks, Alan. Martin. Harry Forrester. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? On the attack here. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. 1-2, and having a little game of their own here. Wesley Sneijder.
penalty at Villarreal.
It's a penalty for Villarreal. He's put the ball down on the spot. He steps up to take it. Oh, he's blasted it miles over. That's a shocking penalty. 38 minutes played. It remains 1-0.
Cheers, Alan. I think the two teams were going to play on here, but the referee has stopped it for this injury. Substitute coming on for the player who is hurt and can't continue.
Well, the injured player has gone off. We're going to get the game restarted with a drop ball.
He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Cavanda. The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. Schneider. That's half time. Exciting 45 minutes in the bag here, but whether the result's in the bag, we'll see. Semi-final of the Euro League, second half has started.
Yeah, there were some interesting tussles down on that pitch in the first half, and a little bit of aggro as well, I sense, between some players.
Sandro. Possession in the midfield area.
Nigel de Jong. Referee says advantage to Galatasaray.
In comes the challenge. Good interception. It's with De Jong. Home team ready to make a change. Here's a chance to attack. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Schneider. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. The home team about to make a change. Came in with the challenge, and the ball broke free.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Corner to come now. Well, he's going to have a go, isn't he, with this substitution. The manager, it's definitely...
tries to punch it away.
He could lay it off to the supporting player. And they've cut it out. 20 minutes now. Remaining.
Great interception.
Morales. Wallace. Brilliant football from this team. Good forward play from them.
Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
And this will be a goal kick.
Martin.
Forrester. Well, that looked dangerous until he made the interception.
It's looking good, this move.
No time to panic. There's still time to change this game.
Well, I think we're going to see some Route 1 stuff here, Martin, in the next few minutes. Might not be pretty, but I'll be hoping it'll be effective.
The break is definitely on. And here's the shot. Terrific stop. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead. Wesley Sneijder. Oh, he could be in. Danny Ock. Had to really reach out for that.
And that's been the story for this goalkeeper today. A clean sheet, and I don't think that's going to change.
And he's up for the header. It's still level in the game, largely thanks to this fellow, the keeper.
Oh, he's had a blinder. Whatever they try, they're really struggling to get one past him. Well, the strikers must wonder what they have to do today to find the back of the net. They're up against a top-class keeper here.
Made the challenge well. And the cross comes in now. Closed him down well. The cross doesn't come in. Good defending.
It was good progress with this attack.
They cope with it well defensively. Well, there we are. The game is over. And amazingly, no goals in it.
Euro League, semi-final, first leg. Galatasaray 0, Rangers 0.
I know a lot of you follow Scottish football very closely, and Alan Smith is with me, Martin Tyler, for today's game.
Yeah, delighted to be here.
It's Rangers today in our match against Aberdeen. It's not in their own hands.
No, it's not. They've pushed and pushed, and they've really done well, I think, for the squad available. But who knows, if they win these last two games, they might just sneak through.
Well, a couple of star names that we're looking at today. What do you think, Alan?
Well, we've earmarked these two because they have been in fantastic form this season. It's been a pleasure to watch them.
Rangers with this lineup today. We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's really tough to handle.
Sandro. Definitely a throw in there. Now O'Connor. Goal news from Motherwell.
It's a goal for Ross County. 8 minutes played, 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Crisp defending there. That game finished goalless between these two earlier this season. On this ground, maybe we'll get a goal or two to watch today, Alan.
Yeah, both defences were on top, weren't they? There was some really good defending, but since then, I think both sets of strikers have sharpened up a bit.
And the referee blows for handball. On the attack here.
Put them in front.
Got it beyond the keeper, but just beyond the post. Well, when these two teams met before, it was a draw. But the manager's obviously feeling that he can do better this time. And
real opening now.
What a fine save. And it's gone for a corner. The goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick. If I believe that save, we've got to see it again.
Well, his reactions were just second to none.
Could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Good forward play from them. First touch was poor. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Philip Senderos. Comes in with a tackle. This is how they love to play on the break. Nice interplay between the two of them. Goal news involving Hearts.
It's a goal for Kilmarnock. 32 minutes played, 1-0.
Oh, interesting news again from Alan McInally. Thanks, Alan. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Sandro! Spotted that well and intercepted. Hayes. Attacking well here. That is a free kick.
Look at the wall. They're trying to sneak an advantage.
They couldn't get the free kick past the player who was out to charge them down. And it's a corner now. It's going to be 3 minutes added on. Could be dangerous. In quickly. Logan. Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half time. Well, he's been in the game, hasn't he? That's the best we can say for him. But not everything he's tried has come off.
Didn't quite have the impact I was expecting at the start, but...
I think there's going to be a change here for Rangers. So the referee's happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway.
Well, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Good through pass. Tries the through pass.
Jotong!
Well, we're still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying. Martin.
Be a substitution here for the home side.
There's some potential in this move. Tackle here. It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Martin. Goal news from St Johnston.
It's a goal for St Johnston. 61 minutes played. 1-1.
Thank you very much, Alan. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
That is a tackle and a half. News of a goal from Hearts.
It's a second goal for Heart of Midlothian. 67 minutes played, 2-1.
Cheers, Alan. And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Crisp defending there.
Still 20 minutes to go. Well, here we've got the possession stats so far for you coming up on the screen.
Well, nothing to split the two sides.
He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant.
Another turnover in play here with that interception.
And this attack coming from Rangers. Chance to cross it. Through pass.
He's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. into the attacking third.
A timely challenge.
And we have 9 remaining minutes.
Home team ready to make a change.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. It could tip the balance now if they take the corner right.
Being put into the goalkeeper's territory, really.
Got the tackle in.
And that's the referee's decision. 2 added minutes.
Here's a chance to attack. Well read, timely defending. And it's 0-0 here at the final whistle.
Scottish Premier League. Heart of Midlothian 2, Kilmarnock 1. Motherwell 1, Ross County 1. Rangers 0, Aberdeen 0. And let's take a look at what those results mean to the league table. At the top of the table remain Celtic with 78 points. In second, Rangers with 77 points. In third, Aberdeen with 55 points. Bottom of the table, Inverness Caledonian Thistle with 20 points. And then reading up the table, second bottom, Heart of Midlothian with 29 points.
Well, we are still awaiting the first goals of this tie. A goalless first leg. So it's a one-off match, really.
Yeah, it is. I mean, the home team here did run away. To keep a clean sheet here, you would fancy them to score.
It's Rangers today in our match against Galatasaray.
Let's have a look at a player on each side, Alan, who could influence the game today.
Well, they could. Two crowd favourites. Two favourites of the managers as well. And you can understand why, given the talent they both got.
Rangers with this lineup today. We've got it down as a 4-3-3.
Yeah, it's a system that the Netherlands used to use all the time. I think really they invented it, and plenty of countries have adopted it since. If it works, it's really tough to handle.
This is, and here comes Wesley Sneijder. That's now given us offside against Wesley Sneijder.
The manager won't be too happy with that.
Wesley Sneijder with a ball there that's cut out. Rangers can attack now. Possession in the midfield area. Out for a throw for Rangers. O'Halloran. And it's back with Galatasaray. Wesley Sneijder. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Challenges for the ball. Rangers with the throw. Just spotted the ball up and they're playing. Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass. Bruma. Turnover there that we didn't expect. And it's Rangers trying to attack here. Routine for the keeper. Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw though. Free kick for Galatasaray. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. And here's the shot. He's kept it out. Corner. And it is a goal kick. Alan McAnally is our man, watching elsewhere. Alan, what have you got to tell us?
It's a goal for Benfica. 28 minutes played, 1-0.
Well, many thanks, Alan McAnally, keeping us up to date as usual. Shot on! Good work by the goalkeeper. On to the attack now. Bruma. Out for a throw for Rangers. Was good progress with this attack. Unmarked now, he's lost his marker. That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. Sneijder. It's good work between these two. Doing well to keep the ball. Well, this is great teamwork, the way they're knocking the ball around. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back.
This might be it!
credit for taking on the shot.
But what a good chance that was for him. By his standards, that's a glaring miss.
And this attack coming from Rangers.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes.
Shots on here. Oh, charge down. And shoots. That's a shot. That is the halftime. Substitute coming on. It's a tactical change. Exciting 45 minutes in the bag here, but whether the results in the bag, we'll see. Semi-final of the Euro League, second half has started.
Yeah, there were some interesting tussles down on that pitch in the first half, and a little bit of aggro as well, I sense, between some players.
Intercepted well. Wesley Sneijder gets his foot in there. Martin, and it's Rangers trying to attack here.
A real chance here.
Oh, well saved. Well, that will mean a corner coming up now. Terrific tackle. We've got the away manager indicating he wants to make a substitution now. Forrester.
Well, he was in the right place at the right time to cut it out.
Throw in now. There'll be a throw now after the tackle. News of a goal from elsewhere, Alan McAnally.
It's a goal for Villarreal. 60 minutes played, 1-1.
Thank you very much, Alan. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball. Corner to come because of the tackle that sent the ball behind. Martin. They're in a good position here. Rangers have the ball back.
A reminder that the stadium is a family-friendly environment and only soft drinks.
Keeping the move going. That's now given us offside against Wesley Sneijder. Some potential in this move. And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Rangers can attack now. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. The home team about to make a change. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Referee hasn't blown for... Wesley Sneijder! What a fine save! That's neatly done. Good challenge by the defender. Very good control, though. ...84 minutes gone, 6 minutes to go. Slipped his man. And the referee spotted that deflection, he's pointed for the corner. Yeah, we're going to get the change. I wonder whether the referee was going to allow it now, but he is. and they're taking off. A performer who's been pretty ordinary, really, in an ordinary display by his team. They've still got a chance of winning the game, of course.
Yeah, the match was meandering towards a draw, but the manager clearly is not happy with that, and he wants to put on something to change it.
And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time.
There's the ball in. Defender to it first. Wesley Sneijder. Corner now.
Final whistle of regulation time. And we go to extra time. The coaches have had their say. Both teams back on their feet. They were looking rather tired as we waited for extra time, which now begins. Good forward play from them. Here comes the cross. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Gets his foot in there. Good pass, getting it forward.
He's got his shot off now.
Joe Garner. On the attack here, and in goes the cross. Well, they got it wide very well, the chance to get the cross in, but it's not turned out to be a very good delivery. Strong challenge.
It should be.
Oh, that's embarrassing. What a shame for the lad.
Well, look at the looks he's getting off his teammates. They thought he was going to score, but he's missed by a distance.
Wallace. Well, only two more minutes to be added on by the referee now. It's looking good, this move. Cross aim for Dirdiok. It's been a really good match, this, and we reached the end of the first half of extra time. So on we go into the second half of extra time. Here's a chance to... Sandra. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Keeper comes and claims it, and no great risk. On my watch, 6 minutes to go in the second period of extra time. Galatasaray, this is how they love to play on the break. The cross aim for...
Oh, he's got his fist to it.
Well, we've got 3 minutes left in the second period of extra time. Promising build-up until that challenge. Well, it's 1 minute added on, but might be more than that. 1 minute of added time.
And here's the shot. Oh, that's great. And the wait is over. It's a fine goal. They've worked away at the opposition. And now they've got their reward. Nicely taken. Patience has paid off finally.
That's it, final whistle. So many ebbs and flows over the two legs of this semi-final, but they are out.
It's difficult for them, that'll be heartbroken.
Euro League, semi-final, second leg. Rangers 0, Galatasaray 1 after extra time.